It will not make much difference, friend, 100 years from now, if you live in a stately mansion or a floating river scow, if the clothes you wear are tailor-made or just pieced together somehow, if you eat big steaks or beans and cake 100 years from now. Won't matter what your bank account or the make of car you drive, for the grave will claim all your riches and fame and the things for which you strive. There's a deadline that we all must meet. No one will show up late. It won't matter. All the places have been, each one will keep all the places you've been. Each one will keep that date. We will only have in eternity what we gave away on earth. When we go to the grave, we can only save the things of eternal worth. What matters, friend, the earthly gain for which some men will bow? For your destiny will be sealed, you see, 100 years from now. Isn't that something? Won't matter if you live in a stately mansion or a floating river scarf. What kind of clothes you wear? Won't matter. The only thing that will matter if we're clothed in righteousness. Let me tell you how to backslide. Why they backslide? They all backslide in the place of prayer. And because they're cold there, in the place of prayer, because they're failing in the place of prayer, they lose the presence of God. It's time for you to tighten up your prayer life.